pick up guys like Shaw and Scott and Henry and Fisero and Kenny Hill. He's turned all these guys around. And the center sends Gerald Young back. He misread it. It's off his glove. Grissom will head to third. He might circle the bases. Here comes Marquis. The throw by Pena. Safe, and the Expos win 3-2. On a misplayed ball in center by Gerald Young. That should have been the first out. Instead, the game is over.
Joe, even after he misplayed it by not going back and coming in a little bit, he still recovered well enough. He still recovers well enough, and it hits right in the middle of his glove that he should have been out there. So that's one, two times. Then he misses it here for a third mistake. And Marquis Grissom, he has flat out blazing speed, a real gutsy move to send him all the way home. And easily he does score the winning run. But he did not go back on the ball. He actually took a step in. He still should have made the catch right there. He missed it over the shoulder. Then he misconnected. And Marquis Grissom comes all the way home. He turns on the afterburners. And a heads-up play right there to send him all the way home. And these Expos will not be denied.
It's an inside-the-park home run for Grissom. No error on the play.